Are you afraid of the dark? Many of us are. It goes back to the dangers faced by our ancient ancestors when they huddled together in the deep of night. So, what would happen if you didn't see the sun for an entire year? How would you cope? This is Your Body On, living in darkness for a year.
It's time for darkness!
Okay, to be clear, we're not talking about being blind, though we will touch on that. This is about a lack of sunlight or light of any kind. What would it be like to live without light? How would your body react? And could you adapt? You're used to sight being your primary sense. Suddenly not being able to see will take time to get used to. Without light, you'll find it difficult to get your bearings. However, your other senses will compensate. Your hearing will be more acute, your sense of smell will be stronger, and you'll see by touch, using your hands to find your way around. Studies suggest that the younger you are, the quicker you'll adjust. People who lose their sight early in life become more accustomed to processing non-visual input than those who lose their sight later. Okay, to make this challenge even harder, you'll have no access to an alarm clock or any timekeeping devices. With no view of the sun rising or setting, your sleep and wake cycle will get pretty jumbled. Your internal clock will have trouble resetting itself every day. You'll start to wake up later and later, and eventually, you might find yourself staying awake for 36 hours and sleeping for 12. You'll lose track of the passing days. Your sleep patterns will be affected by a melatonin imbalance in your brain. Melatonin regulates your sleep cycle. As night falls, the body produces more melatonin, which signals your body to prepare for sleep. Light decreases production and signals the body to wake up. Now, losing your sense of time isn't the only issue you'll encounter in the dark. The ultraviolet rays in sunlight produce vitamin D in our bodies. Without that light, you will suffer from a vitamin D deficiency. This vitamin is responsible for regulating more than 1,000 genes governing most of the tissues in the body. Low vitamin D can cause rickets, a weakening of your bones that can cause skeletal deformities and dental issues, tuberculosis, and an increased risk of dementia and Alzheimer's disease. Lack of vitamin D will also weaken your immune system. As time passes, your mood will worsen and your energy levels will decrease. This is similar to seasonal affective disorder, or SAD. With decreased sunlight, you'll have low levels of serotonin in your brain. This chemical is responsible for determining and regulating your mood. You'll feel a loss of energy, have no interest in activities, and suffer from feelings of hopelessness. Okay, after a year of living without sunlight, your skin will be lighter. The sun destroys the melanin in your skin. In response, your cells produce more melanin, turning your skin darker. But without the sun, this process will stop and your skin will lighten over time.
Not cool.
Your eyes will become extremely sensitive to light. After 12 months of no visual stimulus, you'll have trouble focusing. You'll have to introduce light gradually to avoid pain. After a year of darkness, it will take time to feel normal and happy again. Interestingly, some countries reported as having the happiest residents are more northern ones, like Denmark and Iceland, where winter days are short and the nights can be 19 hours long. These countries also have a lower incidence of SAD. These people still have some sunlight in their lives. Even if you're fully blind, sunlight has a positive impact by producing vitamin D and melatonin. Okay, now that you've spent a year in the dark, let's get as much light in those eyes as possible. Let's find out what would happen if you didn't blink for a month. That's on another episode of Your Body On.